Hello, today we're going to talk about advocating for yourself. This is something that every actor should get in the habit of doing because it will help you increase your opportunities for roles. And I'll tell you a little bit more about my personal experience with this after the bump. Hello everybody, my name is Doug Fall. This is Augmented Actor, where we help you augment your acting career with tips, tactics, and tech. We're taking your career to the future. If this is your first time seeing my face, welcome to the channel. I encourage you to stick around by subscribing and watching some of the other videos that I've already got up. You're an augmented actor, so you probably want to tell the world that you're an augmented actor. You can do that by buying an Augmented Actor t-shirt on sale now at the Augmented Actor website, or you can look for a link down in the description below. Let me tell you something that just happened to me recently. I was called in by a theater company that I've worked with many, many times before, Second Story Rep. They called me in for a production of Frost Nixon, to the callbacks. At the time, they asked me to read for 3 or 4 of the secondary characters in the show. And I was very pleased to get the callback. I read the script, I did a little research on the characters, and I realized when I was looking up David Frost that I kind of had a similar facial features to the guy. Now, I'm considerably taller than this character and I'm quite a different type, but I've got a solid British accent and I got like bags under my eyes and jowls forming, and I'm kind of about the right age range for this character. And I thought, you know what? I'm going to ask if I can go in and read for this character. So I just wrote to the casting director at the theater and I said, hey, you know, I know you have me in for these roles, but if this other role hasn't been cast already, I'd love to be considered. And I put a side-by-side picture of me and David Frost, the real guy, next to each other to show her that there was some similarities there. And I basically advocated for myself. And what happened? I got in, I read for the part, there were several other men there reading for the role as well, and I ended up landing the role. Now, I will be quite a different David Frost than the real David Frost, but I still got the role. Advocating for yourself is any time that you put your foot forward and you tell somebody that you want to try out for a part or that you would be good in a role, and you want to do this anytime that you feel you have a connection with the casting director. Now, first you want to establish these connections through organic networking and you know, maybe social media contacts, things like that. You want to get to know casting directors, you want to get to know directors and other people in the industry. And as you work with more and more of these people, they'll get to know you, they'll get to know your face. But because they know you as an actor and because they maybe have called you in for a specific role, they might not know what you're capable of doing. They might not know that you have that really brilliant singing voice. They might not know that you can do a different accent or a dialect. They might not know that you have certain abilities like dance abilities or you can play an instrument. And so the more you let these people know what you're capable of, the more that they're going to call you in for certain roles. And it can never hurt to ask. I was nervous about asking for this because I thought I don't want to seem like that actor that's asking to come in, but you have to kind of do that. And I felt like, I know I can do this role, I know I can portray this character, so why not convince them that I am a contender? You know, give them an option. And that's basically all I said is, here's an option I'd like to throw out. Could you see me for this role? When you reach out to a casting director, you want to tell them why you would be a good fit for that role, and you want to tell them A, B, C, the reasons why you think you should come in. And then just ask them if you can be seen. Ask them if they would consider you. And they can always say no, and you move on. And sometimes if they have a lot of options already, they don't want to add more to the mix. You probably heard that when you go into an audition, you're trying to solve the problem of the casting director. They are faced with the task of having to cast a certain role or roles, and they have very specific parameters that they're looking for. So if you walk into an audition and you nail the audition and you fit the type of the role, and you have solved their problem. By offering certain information about yourself to a casting director prior to casting, you are helping them solve their problem. I don't think you should be writing to casting directors all the time and asking them to be seen for any role that comes along. But there are certain roles that you know you're meant to play. There are certain roles that you're just right for, and you know you are. You're the right age, it's the right time, you've got the voice or the chops or the looks or whatever it is. Those are the ones that you really wanna at least ask for. And if you don't know the casting director, it's perfectly fine to send them a letter or an email. You just introduce yourself. Say, here's my headshot and resume. I see that you're doing this production this year. If it's not already being cast, I would love to be seen in this role. By doing that, you give them an option and you may solve their problem. The only caveat with this is that if you do ask for that opportunity, you better make sure that you are prepared and you nail that audition. Otherwise, they won't believe you the next time you try to ask. So advocate for yourself. It's something that every actor should do. You gotta have the guts to do it, and you gotta do it when it's the right time, at the right people, but doing so could win you roles. Why don't you join our Facebook group, Augmented Actor Facebook group? That's a growing community of actors, both in theater, film, and other mediums of performing arts, and we invite you to join. So that's it. If you want to watch some more videos similar to this, they are on your screen right now. Remember to subscribe, and I hope to see you next time.